And this is how I met
Tyler Durden.
Did you know if you mixed equal parts of gasoline and frozen orange juice concentrate, you can make napalm?
I was close to being complete.
Shit, man, now it's all gone. Why do guys like you and I know what a today is? It's essential to our survival? No. What are we then?
Advertising has us chasing cars and clothes, working jobs we hate, so we can buy shit we don't need. The middle children of history, man. No purpose or place. We have no great war, no great depression. Great war is a spiritual war. Our great depression is our lives.
Hey,
even the Mona Lisa's falling apart.
Self-improvement is masturbation. Now self-destruction.
You fight anyone, who would you fight?
Fight my boss, probably.
Really?
Yeah, why? Who would you fight?
Fight my dad.
Okay, any historical figure?
I fight Gandhi.
Good answer.
I want you to hit me as hard as you can.
What?
I want you to hit me as hard as you can.
Why?
Why? I don't know why. I don't know. Never been in a fight. You?
No, but that's a good thing.
No, it is not. How much can you know about yourself if you've never been in a fight?
Motherfucker!
Every week, Tyler gave the rules that he and I decided.
Gentlemen, welcome to Fight Club. First rule of Fight Club is you do not talk about Fight Club. Second rule of Fight Club is you do not talk about Fight Club. Third rule of Fight Club, someone yells stop, goes limp, taps out, fight is over. Fourth rule, only two guys do a fight. Fifth rule, fight at a time, fellas. Sixth rule, no shirts, no shoes. Seventh rule, fights will go on as long as they have to. And the eighth, final rule. This is your first night at Fight Club. You have to.
Oh my God! You
have to. This is chemical. I've heard more than you've ever been burned, and you have a scar.
What are you doing?
I want to know what you're thinking.
Fuck what you know. You need to forget about what you know. That's your problem. Forget about what you think you know about life, about friendship, and especially about you and me.
I'm going to my kid.
No! Don't deal with it the way those dead people do. Come on!
Get the point of that
thing! No, what you're feeling is premature in life. If you were to die right now, how would you feel about your life?
I don't know. I wouldn't feel anything good about my life. Is that what you want to hear me say? Fine. Come on!
Not good enough.
Space monkey.
Take the wheel. Take the wheel.
Look at you! Fucking pathetic! Stop trying to control everything and just let go.
Security?
I am Jack's smoking revenge.
Do not.
Because of me, what are you doing? Come on,
go back to your shift job. Fucking condo, we're watching sitcoms. Fuck you. I won't do it.
Our fathers were our models for God. If our fathers failed, what does that tell you about God?
Consider the possibility that God does not like you. He never wanted you. In all probability, he hates you.
Fuck damnation, man. Fuck redemption. We are God's unwanted children. So be it.
All singing, all dancing crap at the world.